Yeah, totally surprised. I didn't imagine it a second. There's four incredible artists with me, and an incredible artist in everywhere. So I was really, really surprised to be nominated first, and then now to get the prize. So I'm not ready, but I'm so pleased. Yeah.
What do you mean you're not ready?
I didn't expect that. I thought, oh, I didn't think of what I should say, but I'm so pleased to be here and to feel like I've been that people are touched by the work, and there's a conversation about this idea of reality and fiction and what is true, what is not, and where it blends, and also how I'm thinking of my grandfather as well, who's lost in a tunnel. So I hope he's all right and he can hear us through the waves, maybe.
Indeed. Well, the
Yeah.
reality is, Laura, that you have won
Yes.
the Turner Prize. What does it mean professionally?
Well, I think for my granddad, it's incredible recognition. Finally, he gets there. He's on TV, you know. And for me, it's an honor. It's a real honor to feel that all that work I've done is being recognized, and also I feel very much adopted by the United Kingdom, which I've been here so long now. Like,